bonus.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another
Ben's Bonus.
And today we are going to take a closer look at the special edition Mop Top Littlest Pet Shop Dog that we got at Toys R Us.
It is so cute.
We got it last weekend. They had their first ever pony pet swap and they were giving this away for free. And we also have some Kinder eggs from our good friend Emma in the UK. Totally unrelated, but this video would only be like a
minute long.
Yeah, it'd be very, very short. It's almost a shame to take this little dog out of the package since it's an exclusive, but the things we do for you at Ben's Toy Ben.
What surprised me is this bag wasn't even attached inside that cardboard.
No, it wasn't stapled or anything.
It was just like sitting in there. Just like that. I could have lost that dog at any time while I was walking around the store because I was just holding it like this. So I could have lost the dog right out of the cardboard, but I didn't.
If you want to see our vlog of Toys R Us Pony Pet Swap Day,
go check out our family vlog channel.
Okay, let's open up this little dog, which a lot of people have commented when we posted this on Instagram.
Yes, they've been calling it Twilight Barkle.
It looks like it has the color scheme of Twilight, which I approve of. It has a name, look.
Oh, Stella Commodore.
Number 141.
Not Twilight Barkle. Look at her. Oh my gosh, look, she has little glittery hair. The back is not, just the front.
And she has a little crown in there too.
Yeah.
Don't want to throw that away.
Mm-mm.
And if you had any experiences at the Toys R Us Pony Pet Swap, we'd love to hear it, so let us know down in the comments. Look at this little dog.
It's so adorable.
This might be one of my favorite LPS figures ever.
All right, Kinder Eggs. We don't know what kind these are.
No, we haven't peeked in the capsules. All we got were the capsules, by the way.
Yeah, we didn't eat the chocolate and just not show you guys.
Yeah, Emma took care of the chocolate, so these wouldn't get held up in customs. You know,
right.
There's always at risk sending them to us. But let's see who's in this first capsule. Thanks a lot, Emma, by the way. Oh my gosh, it's the Pinkie Pie Equestria Girl one.
Ooh!
Because we already have Rainbow Dash. I think that's the only one we have of the Kinder Equestria Girls.
Their hair is crazy.
And there's Kinder Egg Pinkie Pie.
It's amazing that they can fit that much into one of those little capsules.
I know, it is crazy. And you can use the little base as a comb, which is cool. Okay, who else did we get?
We got a little Fluttershy. Yay. Here are her little wings. There we go. Got them. And there is little Fluttershy.
Who else did we get? Oh, we got Twilight Equestria Girl. And there's Twilight. She's holding some books.
Very appropriate.
We have two more.
Rainbow Dash. There is Rainbow Dash all set up.
Who do we have? Is it another pony? It's the Pinkie Pie pony, so we now have the full set.
Yay!
Here's a closer look at the Pinkie Pie figure. So there are all the ones we got from Emma. Thank you so, so much.
Thank you, Emma. We really appreciate it.
So now we almost have the entire set of the MLP and Equestria Girl Kinders between Emma's and what Harriet was nice enough to send us, because she sent us the Rainbow Dash Equestria Girl. So all we're missing is the Fluttershy Equestria Girl, because Harriet had already sent us the Twilight Pony, so all we need is that Fluttershy Equestria Girl, and we have the full set of the MLP Kinders. How awesome is that? Thank you.
It is awesome, because if it wasn't for you guys, we would not have any of these. So thank you so much.
This is a great video between these awesome Kinder ponies and this amazing LPS that we got for free.
Yeah. This is a great video.
We hope you guys liked it, and stay tuned for another
Ben's Bonus.